Hello children, welcome to grade 5 Max. Today it is session 1 of chapter 3 Large Numbers. In today's session we are going to see about Indian place value system. Before getting into the topic, let's start with a prayer. Everyone sit straight, close your eyes. Okay children, open your eyes gently. Let's do one energizer. If I say two T shapes, you have to roll your hands in forward movement. If I say 3D shapes, roll your hands in backward movement. Circle, sphere, cube, square, triangle, cuboid, rectangle, circle, cube, cone, cuboid, square, square, circle, sphere, cylinder, circle. Okay children, superb. What are large numbers? We often hear terms like crore, million, lakh. What do you think these terms mean? Yes children, these terms represent the large numbers. Also, if a number is exceeding more than 5 digits, we call them as large numbers. These terms are used to represent large numbers in different place value system. The terms like lakh, crore, million are used to represent large numbers. Representation of large numbers. Children, there are two ways in representing large numbers. The first one is Indian place value system and second one is International place value system. In today's session, we are going to deeply discuss about Indian place value system. The Indian place value system is also known as Indo-Arabic place value system. So the other name of Indian place value system is Indo-Arabic place value system. Children, look onto the table. It is the place value chart of Indian system. Always see from the right side to the left side. So the terms are ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakhs, crores and 10 crores. So this is the place value chart of Indian place value system. Remember carefully, the terms are ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores and 10 crores. Children, what is meant by lakh? When will we get lakh? After moving from the 10,000 place, we will get lakh. So, which is the biggest 5-digit number? Yes, 99,999. So if you are adding 1 to the number, you will get 1 lakh. So 1 lakh is the smallest 6-digit number. So lakh is the smallest 6-digit number. Okay, children. After lakh, we will get 10 lakh. If you are having 7 digits, it is called as 10 lakh. So the smallest 7-digit number is 10 lakh. After lakh, 10 lakh, we will get crore. So crore is the smallest 8-digit number. After crore, we will get 10 crore. So 10 crore is the smallest 9-digit number. So in Indian place value system, from right side to the left side, the terms are ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores and 10 crores. Okay, children, let's see an example. We have to write expanded form of a number. See the number. It is 4, 5, 1, 3, 6, 2 and 8. First, we have to write the expanded form. For writing expanded form, we are using the place value. So we know the place value chart of Indian system. So from the right side to the left side, it is ones, 8 ones, next 2 tens, next 6 hundreds, next 3,000, next 1 10,000, and next 5 lakhs, and last 4 10 lakhs. So they have given a number. We are writing by using the Indian place value system, that is ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakhs and 10 lakhs. After writing, we are multiplying with the corresponding place value, and the expanded form is 4 10 lakhs plus 5 lakhs plus 1 10,000 plus 3,000 plus 6 hundreds plus 2 tens plus 8 ones. So we are writing the expanded form by using its place value. Okay, children, so we have seen about the Indian place value system chart, and we have seen an example for expanded form. Now there are some rules for writing the number in Indian place value system. So you have to use commas to represent in Indian place value system, but there are certain rules for it. Let's note down the rules. Always you have to move from the right side to the left side. If you are having a number, you have to always see from the right side to the left side. So the last 3 digits represent the ones term. Last 3 digits represent the ones term, that is ones, tens, hundreds. Next, after 3 digits, next 2 digits represent thousand term, that is thousand and 10,000. After thousand place, you have to move to the next 2 digit, that is lakhs. So lakhs and 10 lakhs. After that, last 2 digits represent the crores, that is crores and 10 crores. So if you are having a number, you have to look at from the right side to the left side. So from the right side, last 3 terms are ones term. After ones term, from the right side, the 2 terms are thousand terms. After thousand, the 2 terms are lakhs. After lakhs, the 2 terms are crores. So you have to use commas between each terms, like crores, lakhs, thousand and ones. Okay, children. So today your classwork part will be on your concept book. Do practice on 1 in page number 34. See the problem. they have given four numbers. You have to use commas and write using Indian place value system. And also you have to write the expanded form for the numbers. Children, so they have given four numbers. You have to use commas and represent in Indian place value system and write its expanded form. Also, your homework part is question number 3 in page number 27 in workbook. See the question. Compose the given numbers according to Indian place value system. See the example. They have done one example for you. They have given the place value chart and numbers. You have to use commas and write the number. The first example is done for you. So see the example and complete the remaining questions. Also, question number 6 is also your homework. Question number 6 is, you have to write the largest and smallest 6-digit number using the following digits. See the box, they have given certain numbers. You have to use the numbers and form the largest 6-digit and smallest 6-digit. For largest, it is nothing but you have to arrange the digits in descending order. For smallest, you have to arrange the numbers in smallest to the largest. Okay, children? So using the numbers, arrange in descending order for largest and in ascending order for smallest. Also write the number by using commas in Indian place value system. Drink plenty of water, eat healthy food, avoid junk foods. Also reduce your screen time. Stay home, stay safe, keep learning. Thank you, children.